down to 50. Hey, earlier today I was out at Delco Primary School in Pflugerville ISD. First graders and second graders are studying the weather. It was a great crowd. We made tornadoes. We talked about lightning. We did all the usual stuff. And yes, because I knew it wouldn't happen for real, we even made some snow. It's a lot of fun.
Yeah, they love the snow.
Hopefully it's the only snow they see, at least here for a while.
There's a little bit in the forecast.